20 young women were there on the dock from an orphanage east of Paris. Girls without fathers, now King Louis's daughters, who'd chosen to cross the wide sea. Nervous and hopeful, no strangers to toil, they'll do well in the new lives they'll lead. As honorable wives in a place called Quebec, they're not meant for a sailor like me. No, not meant for a sailor like me. Nineteen young women asleep in their bunks, but one on the deck here with me. She's watching the stars with the wind in her hair. She tells me her name is Marie. No stranger to laughter, no stranger to joy, with a spirit as wild as the sea. Oh, she'll make a man happy. Distant Quebec, but he won't be a sailor like me. No, he won't be a sailor like me. Broad Saint Laurent, and the other girls scarce have been seen. But Marie's gone and learned all the terms of the trade, and her feet found the roll of the bean. All the boys love her, and everyone jokes that her smiles carry more than I see. I don't know what she wants in La Ville de Quebec, but she can't want a sailor like me. No, she can't want a sailor like me. But I've borrowed a ring from my friend Thirobert, and the boys have all left us alone. I've asked what she'd think of a life in the town, and a husband who's not always home. And she's laughed and she's kissed me and told me that love is more precious than land on La Rive. Thank God that she chose to come out to Quebec, and she wanted a sailor like me. Oh, she wanted a sailor like me. Merci Dieu qu'on arrive à la ville de Québec, comme Marie et son marin Marie. Belle Marie et son mari.